go. Okay. Heard a lot about this game. And now, here we are. Should be a fun one. If the game will load. There we go. Already. Well, that's not fun. Gotta be back by sundown, huh? Trophy cut, hell yeah. Guess I need to try someplace else.
Thank you.
Pretty straightforward so far. Get a little bit of a lower note. Ah, geoglyphs. Whaling town, tourist spot. Spooky forest. Fuck yeah. That's for sure, man. Activity right here. Yes, we do. Ooh, that founder. Good stuff, good stuff. Try to leave these spots to let themselves get replenished, hopefully. Right now. Been pretty good so far. I haven't really tried to play risky.
Thank you.
much of a choice. I'm out here after dark. Not snuggly at all.
Thank you. up right here. Something is up right here. I'll tell you what. That's a dredging spot up there. Can't dredge yet. Okay. This after dark doesn't make sense. Whoa, what? Shit happening here. Conjuring rocks. I guess they're actually things my character can use.
witties out here.
That's almost dark. Alright, where are my squiddies at? There we go. stay proper. Today, we're sailing around the islands and inlets of the Greater Mariel. I love the rocks here. The layers and colors are so striking. Furthermore, the fishing is relatively poor in the shallows, so I know he'll keep his hands off the wheel. On the wheel instead of the pilots. This is from the wife's perspective, alright. He renamed the boat last night. Julie. He did a fancy renaming ceremony and everything. I think he took that more seriously than the wedding. Supposedly, it's very important to perform a tour late, unless you want ill fortune to follow the vessel. He wanted to throw everything away with the old name on it, but I kept the keychain. Ocean Trenches was a good name. I think he has prepared a surprise picnic lunch. I can see the basket half hidden, stuffed under a blanket for the brother cabin. I love when he tries to be romantic and honest. So there's 12 total messages, huh?
Thank you.
natives over on this island here. It.
Castaway. Let's get him home right after he gets some fish to eat. wait till I go shark fishing. Oh, here we go. This is what I should have just done this earlier.
Sweet. Explore that wreck with all the light coming out of it. Okay. Sorry, I'm messing with my mic. I'm sure that sounded awful. Okay, took me a second to figure that out. Ooh, that was weird. All right. Still doesn't respond. It's eventually got to, right? Right? Okay. Eyes. Lots of eyes. I'm glad I've got the fast engines now. Thank you. Magic. Tell me about the sea magic. Okay. Oh yeah, I should have got my crab prepared. Fuck. Throw it back, huh? I did already get it prepared.
Boat, huh?
What's going on over here?
Okay. Shit, dolphins. Oh yeah. Cool.
Something fishy going on here.
Thank you.
some cod. One more cod. Perfect for Bill. And this is cod right here. Yeah. Alright, now we're gonna be doing some real fishing. Strange. Still. All right, it's time for me to use pass back. Suck this. Yikes. Spooky night. These winds are a little suspicious. Obviously, I'm going volcanic. All right, and I'm taking a little break. just after 1 a.m. already. Woo-wee! Yeah, I'm gonna keep playing this, of course. You didn't do the right ritual, bud. You know, oceanic old gods, you know. Not always a good look. Thank you. barely explored this area at all. Let's get a big catch. Let's do it. Go for big catches now. Nice. Hella nice. That's a good haul right there. Two sharks and four cod. Catch I got for him right Oopsie. Another ship, huh? Spooky fish. Oh, I gotta bring it to the north. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought I had to bring it to her. Huh. Alright then.
Damn it.
Cod.
Grabs a couple of those bad boys. Thank you. bunch of scrap metal I need to look at still. Oh, yeah? I'm out here by the Black Rocks. I'm hearing voices. Oh, there's another ship. Oh, yeah, there's ship. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Bummer. This is gonna be it for me. Ugh, this is fun so far. I'm gonna have to revisit it soon. Well, thanks for everyone who watched. I'm gonna be calling her a night. Bye-bye.